The maniacal cultists are quelled for a time, but there can be no celebration. Your progress is measured only in progressive realization and dawning horror. You are in the shadow of the end. Rarities and curios. Sold at a profit, of course. And improvement. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Perform beyond one's limits. Palpable fear. formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Perched at the very precipice of oblivion. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Obliterated. Devastating blow. Mortality clarified in a single strike. blood quickens. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Confluence of skill and purpose. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. A dizzying blow to body and brain. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Singular strike. Unbalanced. Ringing ears, blurred vision, the end approaches. Cursed champion falls. decisive pummeling. This expedition at least promises success. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Concentration.
5 inches.
The tide turns. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. A momentary abatement. The ground quakes. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place.